Massachusetts Department of Transportation Administrator Tom Tinlin is resigning. Tinlin has been off the job for months because of a medical leave. He suffered a brain aneurysm rupture at the beginning of May. Although he's feeling well, Tinlin says he really wants to focus on being a husband and a father. Jonathan Gulliver will continue his role as acting highway administrator until September.